One of the most popular tools for searching library material at IUP is the Discovery Search, and it's popular for good reason. Found on the library website at www.iup.edu/library, the Discovery Search allows you to find and access a wide range of print and electronic resources, all from a single search point. With it, you'll discover books, scholarly and popular articles, reference material, and more with one easy search. In the Search Our Collections box, enter a few words that describe your topic. Notice that in the drop-down menu to the right, the default option is to search using the Discovery Search. Click Search. Because the Discovery Search searches for many different types of sources, it's common to get a very large result list. The way that you work with this very large list is to use the limits on the right-hand side to narrow down these results. You can limit by resource type, like peer-reviewed journals or full text online. You can also limit by format, such as articles or books. It's also very common to limit by date if your topic requires that you use recent material or sources from a certain time period. You can see that this result list has been limited to books published since 2000. This list includes both physical books in our libraries or available electronically. By clicking on the title of the book, you can see the options you have for accessing the book. If the book is available electronically, you will see a blue link, and if the book is available on the shelf, you will see the library name and the call number. In this search, the result list has been limited to peer-reviewed journals published since 2010. The result list then will show articles that were published inside these peer-reviewed journals. To access more information about the articles, click on the title. Again, the blue links on this page will provide access to the full text. If you need help while using the Discovery Search, click on Chat with a Librarian.